I hope you like this little introduction. You know, I'm a microbiologist, but also I do like to do videos. And when I received this MiniFlex Oasis, I was really enthusiastic about this new machine, about the innovation. So I wanted to do something fancy. I hope you liked it. So today in this video, we are going to talk about the MiniFlex Oasis, the bioburden and water testing system. I've used it the last 2 weeks now, and I would like to present it and to tell you what I think about it. So first of all, the design. I mean, it's a really beautiful system, really pure, simple, and quite small. I mean, smaller than the MiniFlex Plus, the previous version. And yes, this design, you only have one button per pump. You only have two connection, I mean, power and something for the liquid, for the waste. And that's it, and it works. The protocol is quite easy to do. You only have to pour your sample, to push your button, the filtration start, and you just have to push again to do dry out. And then you have to connect the funnel with the media. That's quite simple and really easy to do. If you want to see the protocol, I did a dedicated video. Just click on the link here and you will see step by step what you need to do to perform a water filtration with the MiniFlex Oasis. The thing I like the most with the system is the maintenance, because you don't have so much to do. You only have to clean the pump head and the system before and after your test. And then on a monthly basis, you need to clean inside the pump using a kit. It's already provided with the system and it's really fast. So quite simple, I like it. I was really impressed about the design of the consumable. I mean, the system itself is really pure, really a really good design, but I feel that everything is coming more from the consumable, because everything connects perfectly together. And when you remove the funnel from the pump head, this thing is staying on the pump head, but you could have something like that, the membrane stay on the pump head, which is not the case. I'm sure that in production, that's not easy to produce, so good luck, guys. If we talk about traceability, you have everywhere a barcode on the funnel, on the bags, on the culture media, everywhere. So if you have a LIMS lab software for your lab, then it will be really easy to follow your traceability, follow your analysis. Then if I need to find something to improve, it could be something like automatic filling of your sample. I mean, now it's manually, you have a really good graduation, you have a blue background, so you can see really what's your volume, but you never know, because that's manually. Sometimes you are a little bit more, a little bit less. So as a conclusion, I would say that this system is really good. When you are the leader of bioburden and water testing with the MiniFlex range, it's always difficult to do better, but you have to do it to keep your customers. And I feel that they listen really carefully about what the customer say, and they achieve this Oasis. So I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. My name is Julien Pastor. I do have videos on LinkedIn and on YouTube, and I'm doing microbiology and quality control review. Thank you very much, and see you soon. Bye.